Demetrius Johnson and Cody Garbrandt. And now our tale of the tape for this bantamweight fight. Garbrandt is 26. Johnson is 31. He will have a one-inch reach advantage. Now to get us started, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a freestyle fighter holding a professional record of 11 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Sacramento, California, Cody No Longer And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 27 wins, 3 losses.
You ready?
All right, we are underway here at Juness Arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
Big knee right there. What a wild exchange. Hard straight punch. Wow.
Here comes the kick. That one blocked by Johnson. Well, he eats a punch to the head there, Joe, and he would be wise to get his head off of that center line. It's almost as if he's moving straight into that punch. Garbrandt's attempt there is blocked by the opponent.
Really missed with that right hand.
Just over 3 minutes to go.
Oh, he nailed it!
And just like that, the fight is over.
Landed a huge kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, knockouts don't get much more prettier or much more flush than that. Full force and full extension on the kick, and there was no chance after that, Joe. The fight was really over as soon as that kick made contact. An outstanding highlight for that young fighter here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Check it out again. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight. All right, the official decision is in. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Migliani has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 2 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Cody.
All right, so congratulations to Cody No Love Garbrandt, the former UFC...